Alma became aware of you when you entered the TAC, and now she's drawn to you. You can even say she covets you. She's a coveter. You're like free pizza at an anime convention. She can smell you, and she wants to consume you.
Thank you. fist your foot up my ass.
Now let me show you something while I've got your attention. A guy named Harlan Wayne had this place built. He's the one that came up with the replica program. Genetically engineered puppet soldiers that respond to telepathic orders from psychic commanders. Fucking crazy. This abomination was supposed to become one of the commanders. Started off as a regular Joe like you or me. The problem is, the process of turning somebody into a viable commander takes a bit of a toll. With the right amount of psychic amplification, this thing can control the replica, but he's so far gone, nobody can control him. Not very useful in a military situation, but adequate for my present needs. How about a demonstration? Let's go pay our respects. Mendez, finish up here. I don't want anybody digging anything out of this hole that links us to Project Origin or Alma or any of this insanity. You read me? Bye now. See you in hell.
Thank you.